Hello, I'm opening my gift from Sari of Sweden. I've waited almost a week and a half, so I'm finally getting around to opening it since getting back from the wedding and a lot of other events going on. I think I'm getting it. Oh, I see. I should have went along the bottom. Coming. Okay, making some progress. Okay, guys, sorry it's taking me so long to open the gift. Oh, wow. It is loaded. Something pretty in pink. Oh my gosh. Just gorgeous. It's a photo frame. The easel back. Isn't that beautiful? Another item. Save this. Oh, my favorite color, purple. Butterfly wreath. I hope you're seeing this. My daughter is videoing for me. Another item. Oh, look. My initial J with an angel. I love angels. Thank you, Sari. Oh my gosh, it's more. Let's see, what next? Package of stick pins, I believe. I have to get my glasses. They're little jewels. Yes, to make stick pins with or whatever, whatever I want. Some have angel wings. I've dropped some in the box, but I'll get to them. And here's a stick pen example that she's made for me. Okay. Let me pick these little wings up. I don't want to lose those. And it has directions on the back of the box. Okay. I'll save all my lace scraps. And she has made a card. Beautiful. Oh my. It's really nice. Thank you for an amazing swap. Have a blessed day. Hugs and sunshine. Sorry. I don't know if it's Sari or sorry. It's beautiful, beautiful card. Okay, she still has more. Oh my. Here's the showstopper. Look, she is gorgeous. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. It's filled with all types of goodies. Oh my gosh, laces and all types of goodies. Purples, pinks. Gorgeous. This is definitely a showstopper. I love it. And she has one other item, and it is a gorgeous pillow. Oh, it's beautiful. It was well worth the wait. I'm really going to enjoy all of these lovely items from Sari. I hope it's Sari or sorry. I don't know which is the correct pronunciation. Here's all the display of everything. And just a quick shot of me. And just a quick shot of me. Thank you very much. Hugs and sunshine. Love you guys.